Good as new.
Thank you.
Count Alda? I'm an associate of Master Orcus Din. I'm here about the Deathmark project.
Yes, much gratitude for restoring our communications. Elena, tell the Jedi what you told me.
I worked at the Deathmark research facility. We were conducting routine tests when Imperial forces breached our security doors. There was a hideous little man with them. A Sith, I think.
People usually know a Sith when they see one. What makes you unsure?
He just seemed different. He barely spoke. Let the Imperials do all the fighting, until the Jedi came. Before anyone knew what happened, a single Jedi wiped out all the Imperial troops.
Way to take care of business, Master Orcus.
I'm sorry, but the Jedi... he didn't survive. The Sith was deadly. He'd vanish, then leap out of the shadows. He surprised your friend. Stabbed him in the back. It was horrible.
You're sure Master Orcus was killed?
No one could survive that. When the Jedi fell, the Sith summoned reinforcements. But not Imperials. Killix.
Intelligent, man-sized insects living underground. Flesh-eaters. Ghastly things.
How did the Sith communicate with them?
Oh, they're highly evolved. That's what makes them deadly.
Those things poured into the facility. Started tearing everyone apart. I ran.
There was nothing you could have done. Thank the stars you survived to give us this news. The Sith now controls the Deathmark. No telling who he's targeted.
I can pick up the Sith's trail at the research labs.
It's blasted dangerous. Killix in such large numbers, virtually unstoppable. Win Organa is organizing peace talks with the other houses. It's possible the Sith...
was the Deathmark laser! It killed Count Alda!
It happened so fast, I never felt the danger.
Have to get out of here! It's not safe! We're all gonna die!
The Count! You there! Hands up! Men, take their weapons! Lock down this building!
We didn't kill him. We're here to help.
Back against the wall, and put your hands up! This is your final warning!
Are you insane? She's a Jedi Knight! We had nothing to do with this!
We'll verify your identities and alibis. If what you say is true, you'll be released. Long-range communications have been restored. Should only take a few days to sort this out.
There's a Sith trying to destroy Alderaan. I have to stop him.
Please, let the Jedi go. You can arrest me. Will that be enough?
If you are a Jedi, we obviously can't stop you from leaving. I'll release you on your own recognizance. This woman will remain in a secure area until you return.
I appreciate your understanding.
You've got to find the Deathmark before that Sith kills again! Here are the coordinates to the research facility. What's left of it. I hope you find something useful. Take care, Master Jedi.
There, good as new. This place.
Mam ilebik pak manuk, maraka naja ki nam ya pamyak. Ibekap kamka, takyam. Klak nimo amyakalak.
You smell like sweat and beradium. The smell of hard work.
Alam kuku inu nebak nam kara.
You will brief her here, General. I am Duke Shar Organa, Lord of House Organa, and heir to the Chalcedony Star. I bid you welcome.
My Lord Duke, it's a pleasure to meet you.
The pleasure is mine. Organa's people sleep better because of you.
Umnuk inu memnu, amka kam mem perolak palak. Memgam gam ginia geguan, amner naharnak.
Not many people hope for peace anymore.
Then the obligation falls to us.
Manuk maraka naja, ki inamabam, yak manana.
If Thule defeats us, the other houses will fall, and Thule will help the Empire spread darkness across the galaxy. I know you came to Alderaan for other reasons, but I need individuals of skill and valor to beat back this evil. Help us.
I know a good cause when I see one. I'll help.
You'll do House Organa proud, I'm sure of it. The Thule army's led by Baron Jarkus Thule, one of the House heirs and their best duelist. They call him the Wolf Baron.
Raga memua inu bunyan. Kemapa amkanamia.
He's after the spears of Organa. He plans to turn our own weapons against us.
What are these spears?
The spears are ancient defense turrets built into the bedrock. Not up to modern specifications, still more powerful than any walker.
Bomogala apayang. Nelama ini amka amga.
Perhaps, but Thule isn't expecting a Jedi. Take back those turrets however you can, before they destroy us all.
Al Sargana's given us their full support. We can't ask for more.
Yeah.
The spears of Organa are back in our hands. My grandfather would be proud. I will not leave my troops behind, General. Do not suggest it. You have my personal thanks, Jedi. We will feast tonight and ready ourselves for the next battle.
There's still much to do, my lord. I won't be resting.
I see. A word of advice? Armies are not inspired by a grim-faced commander. Show spirit and a lust for life and...
My lord, there's a call coming in on your secure channel.
Thank you, Haley. Put it through, General.
It's been a long time, my lord Duke. Who are your friends?
Never mind. If they wish to speak to the Wolf Baron of House Thule, they'll do so themselves.
I think we're starting on the wrong foot. Let's talk about this.
Yes, let's. You may have retaken the Spears of Organa, but they served my purpose, scattering your people and sending them straight into my hands.
What are you saying, Baron?
I'm saying that House Thule has taken 300 Organa citizens captive. I thought you'd want to know.
Make your demands. We're listening.
I'd like to meet in person to civilly discuss the fate of my prisoners. I'm sending a time and coordinates now. Now, in the meantime, your people will be treated well. The incident with your son-in-law will not be repeated.
Damn him! Damn his eyes!
Ripoknane kari maraka. Amkhamja lebik mem arik.
I am not a fool. But a ruler who cannot protect his people is no ruler at all. I have to go.
What course of action do you intend to take?
You've saved us twice before. Now I turn to you again. Lead the way and I will follow. Sweep aside the Wolf Baron's black guard, his assassins. He wants to meet. Let us meet on even terms.
We'll rescue those people, and House Thule will fall.
So it shall be.
Mami lebik bakmanuk, maraka naja ki nam ya bamyak.
Thank you, General. And you, I pronounce you a paladin of House Organa, my beacon in the dark. It is your valor I salute. Your word I believe. Clear the path, my friend, and let us look evil in the eye.